Hi, this is Amy Juliana, SAF Science and Technology Manager, and your point of contact for questions regarding the 2022 convention proposal process. Today, I want to walk you through the steps on how to submit a proposal. To begin, visit the National Convention website at eforrester.org/SAF Convention. There are two ways to access the Call for Presentations page. You can scroll down and click on the hyperlink on the main page right here, or in the top right corner, hover over Program and select Call for Presentations. You should now see the Call for Presentations page. To start a new proposal, scroll down and select the button labeled Submit Now. Right here. To log in to the proposal site, click Login. When you click Login, you'll be redirected to the SAF website. If you already have an account, enter your username and password. If you forgot your password, follow the instructions on the top of the page right here. If you do not have an account, click Create a New Account below the login portal right here. I have an SAF account and have entered my username and password, so I will click Sign In. Please confirm your contact information details. If you do not need to make any changes to your contact information, click Proceed. If this information needs to be updated, use the Update Profile button to make changes to your SAF account within SAF's website. Note that if you need to update your account, a new window will appear where you will be asked to log in again and make changes as needed. Once changes are applied, come back to this page and click Proceed. You are now in the Call for Proposal site. The event information, your profile, and an opportunity to submit feedback is located right here at the top. To begin a new proposal, click the plus sign labeled Begin a New Proposal right here. On this page, you can also return to a proposal that is active but incomplete. As you can see here, you can view proposals that have been submitted for consideration, right here, and proposals that have been withdrawn. If you scroll down to the bottom of the page, you will see Frequently Asked Questions PDF, right here, to submit a new proposal. So I will scroll back to the top and click Begin a New Proposal. Here, you will write in your proposal title. You can select your proposal type. For my example, I'll select presentation. If you need a description of the various proposal types, click this link right here. Then select if your proposal is part of an organized session. Organized sessions are a pre-planned set of presentations or science flashes and can be significant for working group coordinators that are leading a discussion or seminar. My presentation is part of an organized session, so I will click Yes and click Submit. You are now in the task list for your proposal. Depending on your proposal type and choice for organized session, various tasks will generate. In my example, you can see my tasks are speaker information, financial disclosure, details on my proposal session information, session information, recording permissions, and track and theme. When you complete a task, a check mark will appear. Let's take a look at what that looks like. If I open up track and theme, in this task, I will be asked to indicate which track best aligns with my proposal. I'll select education. In this question, I am asked to indicate which convention subtheme best aligns with my proposal. I will select Art of Collaborative Engagement. If these subthemes do not fit your proposal, you can always select Other, connected to the main convention theme, our working mosaic. Click Continue. Now notice if I scroll down, that check mark has appeared next to track and theme. Once you have completed all tasks, a check mark will appear next to each one. When you're ready to submit, you will click Save Proposal and scroll to the top and click Submit. When you have successfully submitted your proposal, you will receive a confirmation email. I've not completed all my tasks, so you will not see that Submit Proposal button right here. Anytime you want to return to the home page, you can select Home and it'll take you back to that main page where you can see your various proposals. If you want to change your proposal title or proposal type, click this link here and it'll take you back to this page where you can make those updates. I have no changes, so I'll click Update Proposal, which will take me back to my proposal. If you have questions, again, go back to that home page and you can access the frequently asked questions, or feel free to email me at ajuliana@safnet.org.